Now, if you live in Lufkin, we think you should know this, and it's not good. Police found skimmer devices on the store checkout counter, card readers at two gas stations there in the stores. First of all, Exxon on Highway 59 South and the Chevron on South John Reddit Drive. They do not know how long those skimmers have been in place, aside from having softer, spongier keys. The skimmers are very hard to spot. Police are telling people to watch your bank accounts closely for suspicious behavior.